Well, let's finish the game, I guess.
Let's see.
We already spent on level 3, right? I don't think I'll... That'll be too much of a problem. Zoom. No. Zoom. Fucking mice are still here.
On my way.
There is no turning back. Not that I intended to do so.
Pristine darkness in every direction.
Man, with this much armor, the boat will just go bloop.
Your vessel cuts through. Overwhelming force pushes into your mind. The brain. It is here.
Can I send things to the camp? I cannot. Well, it's the end game. I should be able to go to... the prism one more time, right? Before it ends. Yeah, it's quite unsettling to not be able to send it to the camp.
Preparing, calculating, evolving.
Stronger than before. It's getting stronger. We must.
Corpse has
created the easy path. That's curious. In here. What's inside?
Regards you lifelessly.
Burn, transform brains everywhere. Sword, order, disco, chaos, panic. Brain, nose, every working interrupted, lost, heard, bust.
The spell's power.
There's no need for that.
Blood follows me everywhere.
I cannot send it. It hurts my brain that I cannot send things to the camp. No! The absolute motherfucking bullshit.
This will be done. Is that blood? No, never mind. Swift as my feet can carry me.
Nope.
Looking ahead.
Well, I would have summoned it anyhow.
No one back home will ever believe this. Breathe deep and move.
I have been gathering the motherfucking bombs all the time. Not these. These. Thunder Horse.
Should work.
Well, as long as it works.
Wits are the best weapon I have.
Hey, Maisel. Bab's wits are contagious.
Have a look.
They're fucking with me. Why are they stuck there? So, is that the sister? That guy? This is it. Okay, it's nice that it keeps quite a lot. Fucking hell, I played too much. 188 hours, bullshit. No life.
Thank you. stale and putrid.
It's close. Have the stones ready.
Your blood slows. Your senses strung so tight they could snap in an instant.
You are here. You think that by killing the Chosen and taking the Netherstones, you can destroy me. You are wrong.
Well, I do have a shit ton of strength. I want to see what happens. Fuck it.
What are you doing?
I want to see if it's the same thing as ever, as always. Yeah. No, these cubes just don't work. I mean, this is just dumb idea. Had to waste fucking 5.
The crown is not my weakness. It is what made me needed the crown to build an army. I needed the Chosen to bring it to me. They would not have surrendered it freely, so I gave them what they wanted. Power. Just enough that they would play their part in my design. Their part has ended. The next...
I won't allow it. Again, dominate it!
Oh, for fuck's sake, and I already spent. Spent all the inspiration points, of course. Because the bullshit cubes.
Exactly as I.
Of course, you wanted everything you were trying to win. Okay, that's better.
I won't allow it. Again. Dominate it.
Oh, criticals. Yeah, fucking bully. I think the strength is at my top right now. Yeah, I don't think I'm doing this. Again! It'll be interesting if it hit the critical success. I don't think in critical success it just raises a few points. Yeah, I just wasted the Where are they? I already killed all the guards. Where's their guard there? This cannot be allowed. Brains.
I pulled you out just in time. The situation is worse than I thought. This is an Elder Brain, no longer. The magic of the crown has caused it to evolve. It has become something more. A nether brain. I thought so too. But that was when I believed it was still an Elder Brain. It has been anticipating our every move from the start. I underestimated it. We will need to rethink our plan.
On my feet. Always room for more.
Holy hell, what the hell happened with my strength? I didn't really... Ah, Lyzelle, oh, my treble heart, for fuck's sake. Why would he go enjoy the nether brain? If I free him and he works for us, right? Like,
assessed our encounter with the Netherbrain from every. The problem was not the stones. You can make only one move at a time, but the Netherbrain calculates everything. It knows what you will do. It knows everything. To defeat it, you would have to think like an Illithid. Bet mine. You will give the stones to me. I will assimilate Orpheus, and then I.
Assimilate him? Skvar! No! Do not stand against me.
Like, I can give it to him and then just convince Lyzelle to back off, right? Yeah, well, basically I'll need persuasion.
You still don't trust me, remember? I have been your salvation from the very. I freed you from the Nautiloid, prevented you from crashing to your. I came to you as a leader, but I did not shy away from showing you vulnerability. I needed you as much as. When you discovered my true identity, I did not flinch from the truth. I never lied to you, not once. I encouraged you to fulfill your potential, and when you saw what I truly am, now I ask you for the last time. To trust me, release the Netherstones to me.
Damn it! I do not want, actually do not want to fucking betray him. He did fucking go broke a neck for me, basically. Even though it was planned by the brain, but still.
Now stand aside.
chained to their damnable queen. I should have trusted my gut. We have the means to free Prince Bo- Who are you? You want Orpheus dead? You'll have to kill me first.
You forget. I have the... So the Githyanki lives. What then are you left with? How will you defeat a Netherbrain? Your only choice is to trust me.
Lies! To think I ever... You have done... Assimilate Orpheus, and I will rip off your every limb and bask in your agony. By Gith's eternal, do it. We will end the grand design, and then we will go our separate ways.
Nope. 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 Sorry, Emperor. You're dying. Fair is fair. He did not have to go.
Now I ask you for the last time to trust me. I told you we have to I told you the Githyanki would only want to still. Even united, the Netherbrain was going to be an impossible enemy. Very well. Since you will not work with, you leave me no option but to join the Netherbrain.
We can free Orpheus. I just hope he'll be receptive to us. The gate is gone. Smash the crystals with the hammer. Gith's beloved son will lead us to a sure victory.
Listen, could I have done that right from the get-go? Stop. I was just using that shit. What happens if we just break it right from the get-go?
The Githyanki's power will see us through one last time. Do not seek me again. We are done. You will live.
The gate is gone. Gith.
Just basically getting a different interaction.
As the Githyanki prince takes his blade, a silent cry pierces your head. It's unlike any sensation you've ever felt.
You reek of Illithid. You fornicated with a mind flayer. And you slaughtered my honor guard. Nonetheless, it seems we must be allies.
Your Majesty, the Prince of the Comet, Gith's true heir. It is an honor.
Do not patronize me. You rejected the Illithid when it no longer suited your needs. No doubt you freed me because it suits you now. I will neither forgive nor forget your abuse of my powers. I could have been free much sooner. You had the opportunity to surrender yourself to my honor guard. They would have given you a noble end. Any worthy individual destined to become Gaik would have done so. My guard would have freed me, and I would have stopped the Elder Brain before it evolved into a Nether Brain. All that suffering, avoidable, were it not for the choices you made. Yes, I do. The Geek was correct about one thing. The Netherbrain's power is beyond us. The hardest metal in the world would not cut through its mind, for it is made of thought itself. At this point, it will take an Illithid to unleash the full potential of the Netherstones. Just as I was free, I will do it. I will become Illithid. I will sacrifice my soul for my people. I will end the grand design.
My prince, you cannot. This is not your burden to bear.
The Nether Brain will be only too pleased to claim me.
My prince, no!
Even in my darkest hours, I knew it was my destiny to save my people. I could never have imagined this would be the way. Givkar Tavkeem crushed.
The Nether Brain and finish this. Once the grand design is ended, kill me. It is the best you can do.
Come. It's time for us to meet our fates and end this Illithid nightmare.
Yes! I managed to kill the Emperor and Orpheus. Hell yeah. Well, I'll kill them soon, I think. Do I finally get to fight the dragon or no? Look, there are items for damage against dragons. And I basically killed everything in the fucking game. Let's not summon anything because it will fucking get stuck somewhere. Go to sleep. Make me. Loot everything. Because why the fuck not?
Out.
What the hell, it bugged out?
But even when the last soul falls, Baldur's Gate will stand. For Baldur's Gate is more than just a city. It is more than a place of opportunity for those of mercantile spirit. More than a place of refuge for those who are lost. More than a home for friends, loved ones.
What the hell happened? He's talking to an empty place. Empty chairs?
Baldur's Gate is a place where anyone can find what they need, if they're just willing to fight for it. Today, Baldur's Gate needs us. Today,
he dies?
We fight for...
Oh, here I am.
You're late, friend. This is the one you spoke of.
Will I sing the praise of the one who saved me from a century of horrors. This hero and no other can save this city from destruction. Of this I am certain.
The fist examines your illithid ally with suspicion. He was not expecting the savior of Baldur's Gate to be accompanied by a mind flayer.
Appearances may change, but they do not mask the one within. This one, I know.
Who the fuck is Withers, actually?
Traveleth. Friends, this mind flayer will fight with thee. It will save thy city and thy lives.
The fist eyes your illithid ally with suspicion, softening to curiosity. His hostility melting at the...
My steel is yours, and I'm not alone.
The Moon Maiden's silver light can cut as sharp as any sword.
Glad to have you with us. And
the air is thick with anticipation. They're expecting a speech, something to stir their hearts and put fire in their bellies for the fight ahead.
Well said. It doesn't matter if that everyone's dead.
Baldurin's grace be with.
No, this but. The fuck are you?
Bodies, bloods, this is the dream. Knew I was smart to sneak in. The Skelly boy said I could stay if I sold you. Really? Oh, don't you go getting chopped up. I need customers.
Not that I really need any of this at this point. Killed him.
Dost thou need my services? If thou art. Thy accuracy would be.
Yes! Oh my god. This is so fucked up. I can actually kill everyone. Oh no, don't miss that. Oh, I can actually miss him. Okay. Mind Sanctuary, nice. No, Glazel. Okay. So should be constantly reviving or? Okay, what happens if I escape and just leave the battle? That's the question. Where am I supposed to go? That's stopped. Oh. Oh, she escaped. How much dexterity train would kill you? I will go to 100. Halfway through, even though he's at zero honesty, we got if some if at least it can go over 100. It can go over 100 horse, shit, okay. What happens if I go up? Well, that's restoration. I have restoration here. What the fuck are you? What the fuck are you doing here?
Still on my feet.
My tool will do the trick. Exactly what I needed. Was there a point to that? Of course not.
Don't waste a step.
Okay, I want to throw everything at Withers and I'll restore them. And I'm to seriously charge at the brain. I already killed everyone I could. He is a snare. It actually did work on him. So I cannot kill him even if I push him over the ledge. Okay, we played long enough. Did I spin? Yes. Let's move. How much further can I go? Obviously, he's not made to be killed. Okay.
Keep running! it's over.
There's a glimmer of something beyond his words. But in a moment.
One last run, then we...
Instruct round up civilian sewers on the cliffside. Lewis,
the spell's pat. The corpse regards you lifelessly.
11 too many. Up, you shadow transformation. Chaos, Illithids, enough, and rescuers must but will not make enemies, not
the spell's power.
Let's see what this does.
No one's stopping yet.
And it's time to regenerate, I think. Or maybe this one does not regenerate. Okay then.
These boots have seen everything.
Reflection may be the enemy just now. I can't. I do. Think of. Let's just stay shoulder to.
Oh crap, man. I didn't expect. Really?
Concentration of combatants here.
Have to keep going. Here goes nothing. I can't fit through here. Wonder if there's another way. Never mind. Time.
I should have just went through the main door, for fuck's sake. I do plan to kill them all anyway.
Keep going.
Thank you.
Will I have another regeneration? Probably not. Probably. Oh, ho, 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 ho. I did not need to fight all of those. No, no, no. These are weak. They're not a problem. Everyone else is.
Have to keep going.
Good, come all to one place. I'm just a fucking observer. Hell yeah, more! Fuck more! why? Because fuck logic. Oh, that's great. Summon more, yeah. And blow. Oh, I could have just sneaked around, but no. This one needs to die. Like... oh.
Can't even catch my breath.
Yeah, he should not die. I should have used Mind Sanctuary with him, yeah. Well, the motherfucker revived.
Yeah.
Actually, fucking bullshit.
Where do I go from here?
Well, that was like, holy shit.
What now? Can't afford to let up. Another fight. Let's go. Time to press ahead.
Oh, there is a restoration. Oh, fucking God. Epilepsy! What the fuck do I climb with the lower jumpers? Without using the potions for flying. There's no. It's just the left side. The Baldur's Gate is a little bit on fire. Nothing too much, nothing special. I guess that's how we're doing it. Always taking controls over the dragons.
of power, the site of domination.
The Netherstones. Perhaps if we use them here, they'll work this time.
Emperor. Is it him?
That face. The one in my dreams.
I know.
Yeah.
I know everything about you. Your thoughts. Your feelings. Your weaknesses. And so do they.
We don't. But I was killing them all. Oh, that's naughty lad. And I fucking had to fight the dragon. I just fell to your shield. I guess I get the first move. Farewell, Emperor. Really?
Yeah.
Dude, fucking me, sir. For fuck's sake, really? Don't hit them. Seriously. Oh, for fuck's sake, they stunned him. Dragon must fall. Looks like they're gonna kill him.
My luck again.
For this, the dragon must go down. Must go down. Bet. Kill it. Dude! How about you fucking fuck off with me? Oh. Bye. Oh, motherfucking dumb. Will I lose if it appears? I don't know what's going on.
Impero.
Of course. Why the fuck not? As I expected. What the fuck?
Never a dull moment.
Leo. Fuck.
Still breathing despite everything.
Execute.
Just great. Deal. Fucking bullshit.
Thank you.
cure you.
Not fall before my time.
Time to push my luck again.
Execute.
Fuck him. Fuck off. No, that revival fucking inside this shit. You'll miss Liesel, Shadowheart, I think, but of course, fucking course. Fuck's sake. Why do I have to watch the bullshit animation every time? Indeed, hitter. Leon. Are they fucking spawning? Because it seems that they do. It's just fucking... This is brilliant. Hey, hey. He's gonna spawn one more. Oh, we should have drank the potion.
Still on my feet.
I'm fucking stuck. Bullshit. There's no bigger bullshit when the fucking game is cheesing out. course it's fucking saved. Why would it not be fucking saved? No, she can fall. Of course she can fall.
Take you.
This is the dumbest motherfucking fight ever. Fucking bullshit. Bitch.
We need to that faith. The crown lies ahead. Now's our chance to dominate it. Cast the spell again.
Thank you. Cheese it out. Why the fuck not? More. There's one more. Oh, this is just amazing. Just fucking amazing. Bullshit. Bullshit. Fuck this game. We'll see off the enemies. Fuck this game. Fuck is with you.
No choice but to keep going.
My faith will protect me.
Move.
So
And don't give a fuck about tentacles. Is he stunned again? Fuck that shit, just drink. It's fucking grappled. One HP. Fucking HP. Come on. It's a fucking waste of time. This fucker must die. 36. Might as well try. Of course it missed. Of course it fucking. And now I have to fucking whip it, and I cannot use it, of course. It doesn't matter that he smells as long as this one doesn't take damage. I cannot get out anymore. Fucking hell.
This is our chance.
Even bound, its will is stronger than anything you've ever felt. The chains shake, threatening to break at any moment.
It's vulnerable, but not defeated. Use the portal. We will bring it down together.
Guess we're still fighting. Where's the rest of us? Still outside. Oh, fuck's sake. Does it fight? This is basically just run, escape inside. Did the fucker bug out to try to go inside? What the hell happened? No, he's still inside. The sphere is here. He just glitched out, apparently. Have anything special to hit it with you? Ah! Wait a second. Someone should have 2-3 more. Yes. I really hope this does not just break down. I have to see. Right. Because it looks like it'll just be Peterson. And I hope it won't happen. Stop taking me fucking back. So stupid. Yeah, I took the upper ones. What is it like? Could I banish it?
Can't even catch my breath.
Oh shit, of course missed. Well, there is no damage. Actually, I have to kill it now or go down the platform. I cannot do that. I have Gale here. I think I'll kill it in the, with Gale and Orpheus. And of course, and now it will throw me back again, of course. This will not catch him. What's resistance? Nothing. What's the strongest thing? Nothing. Wait a second. Kill her and the brain with Lazel. Yes! Bye bye.
Once again, ended by my line.
The brain is on the cusp of its final thought, and it's taking all of Orpheus's strength to keep it there. An opportunity, perhaps,
No.
My master. I must obey. I must end.
Hopes, nightmares, and the screams of legions upon legions. Of unborn limits. The pain rips through you, obliterating all thought, all feeling. Your tadpole burns in your brain. Silence. For the first time in a long time, your thoughts are entirely your own.
And then
gravity. Everything you did, everything you sacrificed, it was worth it for this.
Spent fucking 200 hours killing everything. I made fucking more genocide than the goddamn militant. But it was all worth it. Oh, stereo.
It's done. The Netherbrain is defeated, along with a grand design. Praise Mother Gith.
We did it. I can't feel the tadpole.
They must have all died with the brain. Not that there's necessarily anything wrong with being a mind flayer, of course.
Even when my time in the prism stretched out like eternity, when escape seemed I knew that my destiny was to liberate my people, to return to them triumphant. I was wrong. It seems I can only fulfill one part of my destiny. My people will be liberated, but I cannot return to them. Not like this. You helped me destroy that abomination.
But first, Lazelle, I need your promise. Carry my hope. Carry my burden. Call my dragons, Kulos and Kuthos, and ride to the Astral Sea. Destroy Vlakith. Release our people. Be our future and our legacy.
Well, that's cool. Fuck your people.
Mother Gith battled for liberty, but it was only here, with you, that I learned what it meant to be free. Yes, I will stay. My destiny is for neither Vlakith nor Orpheus to decree. It is mine.
Then my destiny is undone. Until someone can take up my cause, the Githyanki will remain chained. I found freedom, and then lost myself to this horror for nothing. All that remains is to die. Githgar, Tavkeen crashed.
He was as noble in spirit as he was in bloodline. The Githyanki are leaving. It would have been hard to imagine parting ways from them peacefully.
With the Githyanki gone, there's nothing left but the...
So... What's the rush? Surely we're due to be fated as heroes in this place. We'll drink for free.
I honestly don't mind what we do once we get to the... What the... Oh, no. Oh, God. Well, it was nice when it lasted. I'm sorry. I have to go.
That's the last of Astarion the sun will ever see. May he fare well in the dark.
Oh yeah, right. He was only in the sun because of the tadpole. And with the removal of the tadpole, he's a vampire.
And it's all because of you. You, who were destined to become a thrall.
Did I save here yet? Then?
Empire, no death god's tyranny. You have earned your place amongst the legends of the Sword Coast. You are the saviors of Baldur's Gate.
That's the bullshit. I wanted to play the game evil.
Away from the astral, and yet I breathe all the more free. Little is lost, so much is gained. Last night will be forever branded into my memory, but now
I must think of future days. I am forever marked by Vlakith. The Undying Queen's knights will chase me across Faerun till I draw my final breath. Our lives will be colored by blood red and death black. Are you ready for the battles to come?
Oh, I changed back. No, fuck off. We're not. Forget it. You're on your own. No, I cannot do that even in jest.
Yes. A bond so tight, Vlakith would unleash the Astral Sea's fury if she ever tried to break it. When the Red Dragons come, we will shake the skies with their screams. The ground will be soaked and spoiled wherever the Kithraki fall. We will not be their prey. They will be ours. Elves. Talk of battle set my heart beating all over again. Ted, I have more tricks to show you.
Fair enough.
Months, Lazelle has been learning the ways of Faerun by your side as you traveled together far and wide. A letter written in a frail hand interrupted your adventures. An invitation to a gathering of former allies. Those who stood with you against the Netherbrain 6 months ago. The location is familiar. And though the road is hard and long, you would not miss this for the world.
But again, that's the thing, I went fully solo. Outside of having Orpheus with me. Because I didn't want to change myself. Maybe they think of Shadowheart, yeah. Oh, Asterion! Yeah, is Ollie.
Thou wert called here, some from above, some below. For with thine bond, together thou hast kept the wheel of fate spinning when it threatened to halt. Though thou wert drawn far apart in the months after the collapse of the Absolute, tonight fate renews thy bond once more. Thou shouldst take care to preserve it. It is a great weapon wielded in the hand of good. Go. Know one another once more.
What the hell?
At the ready.
Is that the baby Aldor? Didn't I kill him? No, I didn't.
What's up for discussion?
He looks coyly at the ground. Suddenly shy, he snaps the air and wiggles. He is, however, exhausted. He's had plenty of adventures without you.
There you are. Keeping us all on tenterhooks so you could make a dramatic entrance, is it? Starting to wonder if you'd show up.
Shadowheart, is it?
Honestly? So have I. Well, come here, will you? It's been forever. You feel a little more substantial than before. Less camping and scrounging off the land, I take it. Same. In fact, I found a nice meadow not far from where I live now. I'm glad you seem well. Truly. Wandering, mostly. The adventuring life is almost a tonic when you're not constantly threatened by brain monsters and cultists. I can finally see the world be... One of my first stops was the House of the Moon in Waterdeep. It's the largest temple of... It seemed like the perfect spot to reflect on my parents. Hard to imagine, isn't it? Me, of all people, in the lair of the Moon Witch herself. Gods, you're... Truest act of heroism was putting up with all that char and drivel I was... Oh, I know they are. I can still sense them, I think. And one day... Well, I've had run-ins with my former fellow Sharans on a couple of occasions. Word seems to have spread of what happened at the cloister. Now other chapters of Shar worshippers see me as a prime target to... Don't worry... I know their tired old tricks better than anyone. They'll need more than a hooded cloak and poison blade to best me. I don't know. Which is just the way I like it just now. Perhaps I'll just stick a pin in a map and see what I find, or head to the docks and... I'd like to see the islands, maybe, or head south to Arn. I heard there's an enclave of werecats that hunt the followers of dark gods by moonlight. I'd love to see if there's any truth to that. But enough about me. What have you been up to? Do you ever rest? Think of all those poor, budding adventurers looking to make a name for themselves. Take some time off and give them a chance, why don't you? Hopefully, these meetups will become a regular occurrence. It's not that I miss the tadpoles, but at least it brought us together. Now we've got to make the extra effort ourselves. I'm sure we will, but let's... After all, we've faced down bigger threats than wrangling together a few social cats. Don't be...
Where's that bear?
Nice to be here. Nice to see... Yes. Miss this. Yes.
I remember one evening when we had to eat 14 apples, some fish heads, and a stale loaf of bread just to get by.
I suppose the idea is that there's a few, at least, people around. Who the fuck are you? Asterion, my man.
Well, I wasn't sure our withered old friend could live up to. And you're looking more delicious than ever. Whatever you've been doing with your time, it clearly worked wonders. Love. And where better to celebrate our good fortune? An old haunt with old friends. Exactly what I feared. Without the protection of our little friends, I was just an ordinary spawn again. Burning in the sun. I'm sorry I didn't seek you out that night. I felt... ashamed. Like I'd... But time lent perspective. It wasn't your victory, it was ours. And for all I'd lost, I gained so much more. I've taken a turn as an adventurer. It turns out no one actually cares about murder, as long as you murder the right people. And apparently I'm rather good at it. Let's not get carried away, darling. I'm still me. Perhaps more me than I've ever been. Hardly. Good people don't spend as much time lurking in the... You know, it's funny. At first, I thought, but in time, I realized that darkness is as much a part of me as my fangs.
This is only a curse as long... I decided not to be defined by the choices other people made. By what other people did to me. My past may be dumb. This is who I am. In all my glory, for better. That being said, I haven't completely given up on returning to the sun. If the opportunity... But until then, we've had quite... From the moment I first threatened you, I knew you were someone special. Someday I will miss our time together. But then again...
I thought watching you slay Vlakith's hunters in the cliffs of Sword's Teeth might be, but I was wrong. Being right here. Alas, I can only rest so long. I've got wind of a Githyanki outpost hidden deep in I mean to slay every last Sarth and Kithrak. And I mean for you to join me. You always did have a great fire in your belly. I'm glad to be the one to keep it kindled. Now go, mingle. I won't be far. Not tonight. Not ever. Love. Until I knew you, I thought the mi- You proved me a fool. I am forever grateful.
There you go.
A taste I will never grow tired of.
Fair enough. And that would leave Withers. Considering that the smaller Gale is just... mercenary of sorts?
Quippus has a keen eye for a nice beauty. How were these scrounging and bowels and takes this child that he could see? Oh, I remember the evening when we had been 14 apples, some fish.
Do I know it's cubes? Okay. Is there a point for me to gather anything anymore?
This one night is thou art the savior of Baldur's Gate. Until such time it requires saving again. I am pleased to hear it. Enjoy the revelry of the day. Thou deservest at least what indeed. Prick up thy ears. The balance of the world restored. The balance of these lives. Mortal and otherwise, brought to account. Hear me, thou heroes, wastrels, friends. I have waited long to tell you these words. It is over for now. Thou played thy part in weaving the fabric of fate itself, but for every thread you sew, so did the gods unravel another. Sleep, rest, revel, but be ready. For thou mayst yet be needed. Until we meet again, I wish thee every possible fortune, health, wealth, love, and above all, problems worth solving. To you.
Yeah, to you, to all of you. All four of you. Well, the bear is there also, so... Okay, five. I'll give them that much.
There thou art. The dead three. Thy faces, gods. Thy actions, barely worthy of the name. Didst truly believe thy ploy would succeed? Didst believe I would not notice? Thou sought to bolster thy strength by taking away the souls of mortals. But souls vanish when their hosts become mind flayers. Didst think the other gods would not notice? Gods thou may be, yet thou hast proven thyself fools. Everyone.
Is where the dead god that gave the old three powers?
Of Merkel, felled by mortals. I overestimated thee. They did not. Vermin, away. Thou wilt trouble us no more.
Right. Is the Withers that Jargul god or whatever that gave the these three their powers? Okay, that's a minion camp. First of all, I want to see what happens if I go with.
Carry my hope. Carry
duty. All my life I've traveled in its slipstream, not once questioning it. I will carry your hope, Prince Orpheus, and I will carry
Luck crush the Magfleck.
Kulos! Jack von Findur, source of... I can never forget you. Your name will be etched...
Okay, so she basically just leaves with the dragons.
The Githyanki are leaving.
With the Githyanki gone, then.
So. Celebration.
I honestly don't mind. What the? Oh no. Well, it was nice when it lasted. I'm sorry. I have to go.
It seems that's...
It's over. You, thanks to you. Months have passed since you defeated the Netherbrain. And since then, you have seen more of life than you ever thought possible. You are greeted as a savior, a champion, a hero. You face down the god, but before, that's why you're going back to where all of this began, answering an invitation to gather with your allies.
Maybe it'll bring us closer. How much further can I go?
Why is she?
Jack Van. For 2 months I trained the Knights of the Comet. For 2 more I skewered Kithraki bellies. And for 2 more yet. But nothing has made me quiver more than seeing your face here today. Oh, that I could touch. I can feel you, even taste you in this form. But it is as if a thin layer. It's taken a dozen Gish's talents, a few stolen Psi crystals, worth every one of those days and every drop of. Soon I'll find some way to see you in flesh, to touch you as you were meant to be touched. Shraktalor. I wouldn't expect you to. The capital city of the Githzerai, an exiled people. Algish sent word of the rebellion to their god king Zareth Minyaragith through the cosmos. He's agreed to parley. It's fallen to me to secure an alliance. You'd know better than anyone, my love.
Love. The word hangs.
My blade is keen as ever. But it was you who showed me that a proper. Sometimes, a sincere plea is more persuasive than a. Minyaragith is an ascetic. You reached out in good faith. This is his way. It is in this spirit that I must. And if he refuses, I carry on. Gravity pulls. I am the comet. I will not rest until I burn Vlakith's bones to ash and smash my people. But you've heard that refrain before. Zealous, bossy. Soon, when the I miss this, I'll be back one day. The Overgod himself couldn't keep.
Okay.
The past made present. I'm glad for it.
Was it this? The burning, the betrayal.
On the cusp of its final thought, and it's taking all of Orpheus's strength to keep it there. An opportunity, perhaps.
Oh shit! My plan all along.
Stop.
I've been evil from the beginning.
Together, conquer.
Now this is the evil end.
No, I took control of them.
Man, this armor does appeal to the evil sentiment. What happens to Withers now? Nothing. Awesome.